Baptism really signifies leaving your old life behind and starting a new life with Christ. And so when people get baptized, what they're saying is that they've made a commitment to follow Christ, to live for Him.
I'm Emmanuel, and I decided to get baptized today because it's like a public declaration of my belief in Christ, and I'm trying to forget my past life, which I wasn't proud of, and be reborn and follow Christ for the rest of my life.
You know, I've been going through life thus far alone, and including God in my life has changed me and made me such a better person. I've been on a good path ever since I found Epic Church, and I want to continue that path. And again, I think the baptism today will symbolize the commitment that I'm making to Christ and just to move forward with that kind of a life.
Over the last couple months, I just met people who helped me understand what Christ is really about, and I've read the Bible more and more, gotten to know who He was, and now I really feel like I understand, and I just want to commit my life to Him and following Him and let go of my own control and ask Him where He wants me to go.
I never actually had a personal relationship with Jesus until about 2 years ago, and He asked us to truly make the statement in front of our friends and our family, and as an act of obedience to Him, I've decided to get baptized today. I just think it truly signifies rebirth in my new life, and so I'm really excited to get in front of the people that I love and care about and make that statement.
I remember the very moment that I asked the Lord to come into my life, and I had up to that point just made a big mess of my life, and I got down on my knees. I just asked the Lord to please come into my life, that I needed Him. And that was the best thing that I've done, and I feel like I couldn't have made a better decision. And so now I think I'm on the right path, and I feel like I can have better relationships and just have a more peaceful, joyful life. So that's why I want Him in my life, and I want everyone to know that He's in my life.
Because you've decided to follow Jesus, I now baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. My God, my Savior, has ransomed me, and like a flood, His mercy rains unending love. God, thanks so much for your transforming power in our lives. We thank you that in you we have a new identity, that we're a new person in Christ. And God, I pray that you would be with those baptized today, that they'd be able to mark this day, this moment in time, as a moment where their relationship with you became solidified in a way that it wasn't before. That God, their commitment to you wouldn't be in doubt, and this would be a moment they can look back to from now to forever. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Will be forever.